you must have a bike rack with tubings or holes to which the 6 hooks can be attached into, as shown in the above video clip.